everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jessie. If you're new here, I unbox subscription boxes and more. Today, this is not Ipsy. This is a haul from a subscription box company. So if you guys are familiar with the Journal Junk Box, the company that runs the Journal Junk Box is DG Journals, and they have a Facebook page. I know you can definitely access it if you've subscribe to the Journal Junk Box at any point in time. If you haven't, I'm not sure, you can try or ask one of the reps and they might be able to help you. But basically, they have been having these sales. This was actually the week before Thanksgiving. They've been having these claim sales where they'll post some items on Facebook for at a discount. I believe this discount was 40% off. And you claim what you wanted, and at the end you got invoiced, and then if you spent, like this time it was over $25, you got certain items for free. So guys, I've got a mystery bundle in here, I've got freebies in here, I am super excited. I have not done anything except cut the end open. So if you want to see what's in my, actually it's what I got, excuse me, is called a surprise mystery box or mystery bundle, then please stay tuned. All right, so our mystery bundle is in here. Guys, this is usually $40 worth of, there's like promised to be 10 items. And this was on sale, I think for around $22, $23. Maybe even less than that, because basically to spend, to get the freebies, I had to spend $25. So I did pick up, these were like, I think they were $3.99. They were originally $4.99. These three pens. They're 3.5 millimeter gel pens. Super excited to be using these. And that allowed me to get some freebies. Now, I'm a little confused because on my invoice, there were three notebooks or notepads, sorry, and that were free. I just see one here, but that's okay. I mean, they were freebies. I thought it made sense to only be able to qualify for one, but I got this notepad completely for free. It looks like it's from their Sweet Treat box. I think I remember this box. I didn't get this one, but I did see it unboxed. So we've got that notepad and always handy thank you cards. These were both completely free for spending $25. So that was awesome. You had to go through and claim the freebies though. So that's interesting that there were more on my invoice, but that's okay. Like if we wouldn't know if they were in packaged with the mystery bundle or not, but they probably aren't. I just want to see how many thank you cards are in here. It's by the brand Elum, E-L-U-M. Quantity, 6 cards. Soy-based inks, and you can tell that the envelopes are in there. So these are really pretty. I love my pens as usual. I always love a good gel pen. I'm super excited about that. All right, so I'm gonna take these three items off so we're not confused by, because certainly we wanna judge the mystery pack. Highly recommend that you guys join this Facebook group, especially if you've been subscribed to Journal Junk Box, because it was a lot of fun to go shopping and just to see what I needed, see what I could buy and find, and then get freebies and get this freebie mystery bundle. This is going to be a whole lot of stuff, I'm hoping. So I remember this theme when they did the Paris theme. It looks like, I'm not a big fan of one of these shiny covers. It's kind of like a shiny plastic cover, but that's okay. It says Paris, my love, and it's got a very vintage, florally Paris look. I am loving, however, the lines in the notebook. The lines look perfect. They're a little bit bigger than college ruled. So these are probably, what's the name of that other rule? Not college ruled, but the other one, the thicker lines. Man, it's been a long time. It's blanking on me. But this looks nice, and I do like spiral notebooks. Purple on the back. Can't complain about this. So let's see what we got else in here. This is completely mystery items. We got some stickers. This looks like this is from their Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Hope, brave, never give up, courage, be strong and fight on. Looks good. These are three-dimensional stickers. So those look cool. Oh, this looks beautiful. Oh my gosh, this is a thank you card. Look how pretty this is. Nice and floral and pink and spring and wow, this is really, really nice. I'm assuming it's just blank on the inside. That is super pretty. So this is a lot of fun, you guys. We all love mystery boxes and mystery kits, don't we? All right, so we've got some charms on top of these. We've got a flamingo. I think this is like a hanging potted plant or something. Ice cream cone, cactus, which I love, and a camera. So that's a whole variety of awesome. Those will be some fun paper clips to use. Oh, we got a goodie bag here. There's more stuff in here, you guys. Oh, I see washi tape. There is definitely washi tape in the mystery bundle. Hey, I wasn't even referring to this. I was looking in the mailer. That is fantastic. This is super cool, you guys. Oh, look, there's a pen in here too. Oh my goodness, I'm being spoiled. Loving this. So let's see what's in here. We've got, ooh, now this is gorgeous washi tape for the holidays. This is like Christmas ribbon, Christmas cards all over it, isn't it? I am getting so many rolls of washi tape, you guys. At some point, I'm going to be filming a dedicated video to a mystery washi tape bundle that I got, and I cannot wait to share it with you. Oh my goodness. It also means I need to get started on my journaling. I think I'm officially qualified to start now. And this is very skinny washi tape. Just a bunch of little floral designs, just little bunches of flowers all through. Now let me know, you guys, I'm a newbie to washi tape, so let me know if there's a reason for the different thicknesses, or if it's just to be crafty and have different uses. Because I started using something a little skinnier than this one, but not this skinny. And I noticed that it was a really high quality one too, but the edges, now granted I didn't put it on paper. I had it on a 3D object, like a cylinder kind of thing. So, but I noticed the edges weren't quite sticking. The edges were coming up, which I thought was interesting. I'm hoping it doesn't do that on paper. But anyway, let me know if you know anything about the different thicknesses of washi tape and its purposes. We've got a thanks stamp. This is super cool. It's got dots in the H and the K, lines in the T and the N, and the solid A and S. That's really neat. Just a block, a wooden stamp with a rubber end, a rubber thing, whatever you call that. And then, whoa, this is a gorgeous, gorgeous rainbow pen. It's like, you can feel the glitter texture on here. And it's a clicky pen. I love clicky pens. I can't stand, honestly, the ones that screw up and down. It's just, you're writing with them and they just fall down. You know what I mean? It's super annoying. But this looks really nice. The texture is a little bit strange because of the glitter, but it's so pretty. And you guys know I was excited. There was more in the bag here. A couple more items. This is an awesome, awesome mystery bundle. I'm impressed. We have another very thin little roll of washi tape. Again, just different sizes. Just let me know. This is like red and white stripes. Perfect for Christmas. It looks like a candy cane. Let me know if you guys know what's up with the different thicknesses and everything. Ooh, stencils. Oh, these are pretty. It's flowers and there's a butterfly at the top. Stencils are something I can handle. I haven't used a stencil in, I can't even remember how long. Oh, look, and it's got these little ridges on the outside too, so you can stencil the outside. I always loved those as a kid. The one that had like the outside ones you could use as well as the inside. And to finish up our amazing mystery bundle, got this Pepper Pop Watermelon Sticky Notes. 30 sheets. I know a lot of you are probably loving watermelon sticky notes. Those look like lots of fun. So obviously this is a mystery box, so it's not necessarily seasonal. It's things they had probably from the past year. So like I said, this was originally $40. I don't think I would have paid $40 for it, but I'm really glad that I got it on sale. I think for 20, what did I say, $23, it was definitely worth it. It would add up, don't get me wrong. I'm sure all these items would add up to being over $40 as well. It's just all a matter of what you want to pay for and what you value in craft supplies. You know, cards alone these days can be $5 or $6, if not more. You know what I mean? So, with that in mind, and we have a very, very nice quality journal, I think for $23, I mean, I got away with a huge deal. But I just love this kind of thing. You get to go online and claim things, and it was fun, and, you know, just something really cool to do. Now, let's try out our sparkly pen. I'm going to grab the notebook that I got, the freebie notebook, or not notebook, rather, but just since it's not the notebook. Hey, look, this one even has a spot for the date. I missed that at first. That's really cool. We're just going to see how this writes with the clicky pen. I just like clicking the clicky pen sometimes. That's the best part, right? The clicking of the clicky pen. So we'll just write on here. I'm not used to really writing with bracelets. I really can't do it. Not flat anyway against the table. So it took a little bit of time to get it going here, but this, I'm ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous right now, but I honestly didn't wear many bracelets in high school or college when I had to write a lot. All right, so we've got hello. Yeah, it's a really smooth write. This will be great. I think I'm set on pens now. There's another video you haven't seen yet, guys, but there's lots of pens. So I'm really getting into stationery at the moment, but I am really excited with this. So let me know what you guys think. Let me know what your favorite item is. I'm excited, of course, with the freebies and the huge, immense value of the mystery box that I got at a really good deal. And they just had another one of these claim sales, or there might be one. I'll put it in the screen. There might be one coming up this weekend. But I'll try. It's a closed Facebook group, so you'll have to be let in. And like I said, it might be only open to current or former members of subscribers of the Journal Junk Box. I can't quite remember. If it's open to everybody, you know, you can just, worst comes to worst, just try to join and see. And obviously, you'd have to be on Facebook as well. You'd have to have a Facebook account. So I'll put the link in the description box below. But if I can't remember when the next sale is, I'm going to try actually not to look at the items, because I'm going to be very tempted, especially after how successful this was. And I have gotten a lot of things over Black Friday and a lot of good deals and a lot of amazing sales as it is. But if it's this weekend, it might be. I will edit it in there for you guys. So thank you guys so much for hanging out with me to see what I got from the DG Journal Company, that puts out the amazing Journal Junk Box. I mean, you can tell, I mean, in case you don't believe me, which by now, I think if you're watching me, you probably do, but look, it says Journal Junk Box right there on the back of the Parish Journal. So we do know, there's your proof, that this is the company that puts out the amazing, awesome Journal Junk Box and the Journal Junk Sack. So, if you haven't already, please give this video a thumbs up. It helps me, it helps my channel. And until next time, guys, I'll catch you later. Bye.